Hello everyone, welcome back. So we are discussing schema trigger. This is the second part of the video. So the CRO is showing me the output waveforms of a schema trigger. Now these output waveforms has to be compared with the input sine wave. So now to do that, I'll use one more channel that is powered on the CRO. And now to do that, so this probe is connected where the input is given. So here the input is given to the pin number 2. So I'll be connecting this pin to the pin number 2. Now my CRO is showing me both the input signal as well as output signal. Now this schema trigger is designed for certain values. So I said that I'll be sharing the designs later. So this is the design in which the UTP and LTP values are taking as plus 2 and minus 2. Accordingly, we are designing the values for R1 and R2. Fine. Now UTP is plus 2 and LTP is also minus 2. Let us observe whether the output is coming as per our design values or not. Okay, just see here the knobs over here. Both the knobs are kept at 5 watts per division. The meaning is if waveform is covering one full block, it is giving me the 5 volts. Now let us try to observe the UTP and LTP values over here. The point of intersection in the positive direction over here, this point, okay. Let me point with a pen. So this point is our UTP. So let us try to measure it. You can just see over here, it is not so clear, but one full block is 5 volts. So each of the block is divided into 5 subdivisions. So one subdivision is 1 volt. So this intersection is happening at second division over here. This intersection is happening at the second division over here. The meaning is it is UTP value and it is plus 2 volts. Similarly, the LTP value over here is, just observe over here, the LTP value, the input and output waveforms are again intersecting at a second division over here. So that is called as LTP, that is minus 2 volt. The design value given for us, that is plus 2 volts and minus 2 volts, we are obtaining. This is the schema trigger without reference. Okay, we are not giving any reference voltage over here. Okay. This is all about schema trigger. Thank you.